priests, both from our own presbyterate and from beyond, from their soon-to-be brother deacons, who take particular delight in this day, from the women and men living the consecrated life, from all the members of the lay faithful, but especially
I ask us, Mary, ever virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to heaven.
Thank you.